B, Halle Berry. C, Julia Roberts. Or D, Sandra Bullock. Alyssa, what did you answer?
A, Hilary Swank.
And Paul, what did you answer?
C, Julia Roberts.
The correct answer is... it's A, Hilary Swank. Tied up 2-2 with 400 seconds to go. Next question. What are you being asked if someone with a walkie-talkie says, what's your 20? A, who are you? B, how are you? C, where are you? Or D, can we be overheard? Alyssa, what did you answer?
Where are you?
And Paul, what did you answer?
C, where are you?
Correct answer is... it's C, where are you? Score is 3-3. We have 370 to play. Next question. Southwest Chief is an Amtrak train route that makes a stop in which of these cities? A, Memphis. B, Albuquerque. C, Fargo. Or D, Anchorage. Alyssa, what did you answer?
B, Albuquerque.
And Paul, what did you answer?
B, Albuquerque.
The correct answer is... it's B, Albuquerque. Score is still tied, now 4-4 with 3:39 to play. Next question. What American author lived in Paris with lifelong companion Alice B. Toklas? Was it A, Henry Miller? B, Jack Kerouac? C, Gertrude Stein? Or D, Edith Wharton? Alyssa, what did you answer?
C, Gertrude Stein.
And Paul, what did you answer?
C, Gertrude Stein.
The correct answer is... it's Gertrude Stein. Score is 5-5. We have 300 seconds to play. Next question. In 1958, what jewelry company donated the Hope Diamond, seen by millions of people annually, to the Smithsonian? Was it A, Tiffany & Co., B, Harry Winston, C, Van Cleef & Arpels, or D, Bulgari? Alyssa, what did you answer?
B, Harry Winston.
And Paul, what did you answer?
A, Tiffany & Co.
The correct answer is... it was B, Harry Winston. Alyssa takes a lead, 6-5 with 270 to play. Next question. What three-time NBA All-Star became the first African-American mayor of Sacramento? Is it A, Karl Malone, B, Charles Barkley, C, Kevin Johnson, or D, Shaquille O'Neal? Alyssa, what did you answer?
A, Karl Malone.
And Paul, what did you answer?
C, Kevin Johnson.
The correct answer is... it was Kevin Johnson. That ties it back up. Now 6-6 with 2:40 to play. Next question. Soviet leader Mikhail Gorbachev was an easy target for political cartoonists because of what prominent physical feature? Was it A, missing teeth? B, birthmark on forehead? C, curly mustache? Or D, extremely large ears? Alyssa, what did you answer?
B, birthmark on forehead.
And Paul, what did you answer?
B, birthmark on forehead.
The correct answer is... it was his birthmark. That ties it up, 7-7, 200 seconds to play. Next question. What Latin phrase translates to for each year? Is it A, per se, B, per centum, C, per diem, or D, per annum? Alyssa, what did you answer?
D, per annum.
And Paul, what did you answer?
D, per annum.
Correct answer is... it's per annum. Score is 8-8, 170 to play. Next question. What classic race ahead board game comes with a pop-o-matic dice bubble? Is it A, Operation, B, Sorry, C, Trouble, or D, Clue? Alyssa, what did you answer?
C, Trouble.
And Paul, what did you answer?
C, Trouble.
Correct answer is... it's C, Trouble. Still tied, 140 to play. Next question. Which of these is on the continent of North America? A, Sweden. B, Qatar. C, El Salvador. Or D, Czech Republic? Alyssa, what did you answer?
C, El Salvador.
And Paul, what did you answer?
C, El Salvador.
Correct answer is... Let's hope it's El Salvador. The score is 10-10, 1:15 to play. Next question. In which language is Snow White known as Bianca Neve? Is it A, Italian, B, Hebrew, C, Korean, or D, Arabic? Correct. Alyssa, what did you answer?
A, Italian.
And Paul, what did you answer?
A, Italian.
Correct answer is... It's A, Italian. Still tied up, 11-11, under 100 seconds to go. Next question. Appropriately, what cake is similar to matrimonial cake? Is it A, date cake, B, nut cake, C, fruit cake, or D, crumb cake? Alyssa, what did you answer?
A, date cake.
And Paul, what did you answer?
A, date cake.
Correct answer is... It's a date cake, 12-12, 55 seconds to go. Next question. The main airport in Oklahoma City was named for what celebrity? Was it A, Ron Howard, B, Brad Pitt, C, Will Rogers, or D, Reba McEntire? Alyssa, what did you answer?
C, Will Rogers.
And Paul, what did you answer?
C, Will Rogers.
The correct answer is, it's C, Will Rogers, still tied up, 13-13. Next question. According to mythology, Dionysus granted what wish to King Midas? A, eternal life, B, the golden touch, C, the gift of song, or D, 100 children? Alyssa, what did you answer?
B, the golden touch.
And Paul, what did you answer?
B, the golden touch.
Correct answer is, it was the golden touch. That is a tie bout. I'm going to ask you one more question. The first person to lock in with the correct answer will win the bout. Here is your question. On Seinfeld, George rethinks his engagement when he finds out that he could have been set up with what actress? Was it A, Winona Ryder, B, Marissa Tomei, C, Minnie Driver, or D, Laura Dern? Lock it in. Paul, you answered first. What did you answer?
C, Minnie Driver.
Is that the correct answer? No, it's not. Alyssa, what did you answer?
B, Marissa Tomei.
Is that the correct answer? Yes, it is. Congratulations, Alyssa, with 15 points. You win the bout and take over the money chair. Paul, I'm sorry. Your time in the hourglass has come to an end. All please right. Exit.
Wow.
Great
thank
bout.
You. Thank you so much.
Great bout.
Congratulations. Thank Enjoy you. Your time.
Thank you.
Are you going to come back and queue up tomorrow?
I don't know.
Footlong Nation rejoice. Right now at Subway, any regular footlong is a $5 footlong, all September long.
Subway, eat fresh.
The man the FBI fears most has one demand.
I speak only with Elizabeth Kane.
Why you? What is he looking for?
I have no history with the man.
You got rid of your highlights.
How did he know those things about my family?
The question remains, why her?
We're gonna make a great team.
We're not a team. I'm not your partner. You're obsessed with me.
The Blacklist begins Monday, 10, 9 central on NBC.
Fargo or D, Anchorage?